to the Canadian Cancer Society's 13th Annual Golden Daffodil Ball Press Conference. My name is Sue Young, a committee member with the charity. I'd like to first introduce one of our co-chairs, Mr. Dennis Aoyoung, to the podium.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of the organizing committee for the 13th Golden Daffodil Charity Ball, I would like to welcome all of you, including our friends from the media and our various sponsors, and thank you for attending the press conference today. I would also like to thank Johnson & Johnson Inc. They are our event sponsor again this year, and also I would like to extend our appreciation to Sheraton Parkway Hotel for sponsoring today's press conference. With the support of Canadian Cancer Society, our sponsors, and our volunteers, we are proud to say that we have encouraging results for the past 12 years. And this year, our volunteers and committee members, we try our best efforts to organize another event with fabulous entertainment, food, and items for Sun also. Now I take this opportunity to thank our sponsors and volunteers again and look forward to seeing all of you on April 17th. Thank you.
Thank you, Dennis. Please welcome our next speaker, Mr. Guy Laporte, Director of Toronto Revenue Development with the Canadian Cancer Society.
Thank you very much. Thank you everyone for attending today's press conference on behalf of the Golden Daffodil Ball. The Canadian Cancer Society is a national community-based organization of volunteers whose mission is the eradication of cancer and the enhancement of the quality of life of people living with cancer. Thanks to the hard work of the organizing committee of the Golden Daffodil Ball and the Chinese community broadly, we're very, very pleased that we are able to continue the fight against cancer in the way that we do. We're very proud of the close to $49 million that the Canadian Cancer Society invested in leading edge cancer research right here in Canada last year. Our research supports the best scientists and the best research that we are able to obtain in Canada. More people are surviving cancer than ever before. Today, some 62% of people diagnosed with cancer will survive, compared to only 25% of people in 1940 when we began funding research. The Cancer Society and the Cancer Society Golden Daffodil Charity Ball was created by our Chinese Gala Committee with the mandate to raise awareness and funds within the Chinese community to assist this mission of eradicating cancer through research initiatives. Over $1 million has been raised by this event in the past 12 years, and we're very, very proud of that and congratulate all of the volunteers who worked so hard to make this happen. All proceeds raised by the Canadian Cancer Society's Golden Daffodil Ball continue to fund research and the support for individuals living with cancer in communities throughout Canada. I'd also like to mention that through the generosity and the forward-thinking approach of the Golden Daffodil Ball Committee, last year we created the Golden Daffodil Ball Endowment Fund. The Endowment Fund is indeed an excellent way for us to work with this community to ensure that the legacy of the ball lives on and that significant investments in research continue to be made for many years to come. the vision is one that this particular community should indeed be very, very proud of. Finally, I'd like to acknowledge Johnson & Johnson, a significant corporate sponsor over the years, in their support of the Golden Daffodil Ball. And most importantly, every one of the many, many volunteers who are part of making this fabulous event happen. I look forward to seeing everybody in the community on April 17th to support this event once again. Thank you so much.
As Dennis and Guy had mentioned, we are delighted to have Johnson & Johnson as our event title sponsor once again. Patty Gabb, who is manager of health policies and patient access, could not join us this morning, but we are honored that they are going to be with us this year once again. Last but not least, please welcome Mr. Bambi Wong, one of our co-chairs, to the stage.
Seeing we have an English speech during the last speaker, so I would like to use my own language, Chinese, to say on my speech. 各位嘉賓、各位新聞界的朋友, 很歡迎大家來到由加拿大防癌協會 旗下主辦的金水仙慈善參謀會的記者招待會。 今年的主題是銀燈映照動全城。 其實在我們過去13年由1998年開始的話來說，我們每一年都幫加拿大防癌協會籌募在癌症的研究、預防和在知識方面的推廣。我們希望能夠每一個人在他們未有癌症之前，能夠採取一個在他們健康上或者在他們的防備方面來說，對癌症是有一定的認識。 又或者話，如果真係好唔好彩，有自己嘅朋友或者家人，佢哋係不幸咁患上呢個令到人比較恐懼嘅病症嗰陣時候嚟講，係點樣去應付？咁喺一方面入邊嚟講咧，過去13年，金水仙慈善參謀會已經係為加拿大防癌協會係籌組差唔多150萬嘅經費。咁呢啲經費完全愛嚟做喺研究同埋推廣知識嗰方面。 喺今年，我哋都繼續好榮幸，能夠有呢個咁嘅機會，係繼續為呢一個全加拿大其中一間最大嘅主流嘅慈善團體係作出呢個貢獻，亦都講真嚟講，亦都係我哋華人嘅光榮，能夠係幫到我哋加拿大社會作出咗呢一番嘅努力。喺過去13年入邊嚟講咧，我哋籌到嘅150萬，當然已經完全用喺佢哋自己本身嘅工作方面。 而喺去年2009年嗰陣時候咧，有鑑於金水仙慈善參謀會華人團體對防癌協會嘅貢獻，我哋係成立咗一個叫做金水仙慈善捐贈基金。呢一個係一個永久性嘅慈善基金，係將來希望喺我哋任何嘅籌款活動方面，大部分嘅得到嘅善款都擺落喺呢個基金入邊。 然之後希望一個累積一個定嘅數目，咁我哋希望係喺嚟緊呢10年能夠籌到50萬至100萬，咁每一年喺個基金入邊係抽取一部分嘅得益，愛嚟作出呢個癌症嘅研究。咁我希望嚟講咧，喺嚟緊嘅不久嘅將來，正如防癌協會佢自己本身嘅一個宣傳嘅字眼 ，Let's make cancer history。 我哋好希望能夠將癌症成為歷史。喺2009年，我哋成立呢個金水仙慈善捐贈基金嗰陣時，有一位善長，佢係第一個係首先響應。呢個善長喺佢去年嘅50週年，佢自己嘅事業50週年嗰陣時嚟講咧，佢係捐咗50,000，係分開5個團體係捐贈嘅。呢位善長嘅 仁義作風，我哋係感覺到非常之係敬佩。咁我希望呢位善長今日嚟講，可以能夠講下佢自己嘅心路歷程，又或者同社區人士作一個呼籲。咁我相信呢位善長大家都好認識啦，就係黃珠珍妮女士 Jenny， 我希望請阿 Jenny 出嚟講幾句話。
我係陳永佳同埋各位好朋友。其實咧就我嚟咗加拿大係已經有21年嘅啦。咁我喺加拿大呢度咧，亦都係受咗好多，即係譬如見到好多慈善機構啊，好多社會工作啊，即係係好出力為我哋中國人係應該要去大家一齊。 去幫手同埋去支持咯，咁樣樣。咁我自己本人亦都覺得，即個癌症咧，其實係好可怕嚟嘅。咁如果係及早咧，能夠即係識得點樣去醫療啦，早啲發覺咧，就係即係有得治療咯，咁樣樣。咁但係我亦都好即係感覺咧，就係好開心咧，就係我先生咧亦都係有癌症嘅。咁亦都得到慈恩醫院咧，個醫生咧係好好照顧。 真係好開心，佢雖然佢係有2年嘅癌症，係冇人知道佢有病嘅，佢自己咧就唔想講，咁一直咧佢都係好開心，日日係咁生活，即係完全係唔知道，咁直至到最後咧，佢始終都係冇辦法啦，最後始終人都係要即係翻返去天國啦咁樣樣，咁我自己其實我亦都可以喺度同大家講，本來我都冇講嘅。我自己亦都有癌症嘅，我從來係冇講嘅，我係直腸癌嚟嘅，係啊。咁我咧就好好彩，就係我自己突然之間，即係其實我冇事嘅，係突然之間咧就我係冇大便咯，咁樣樣係1個星期啫。咁我因為去急症室。 就得到個醫生咧，就真係好好彩，佢就話發覺咧你係有癌症，要即刻做手術，即刻講下就同我做，所以咧我係好感恩。所以我今日能夠企喺度咧，我係好開心，我係做咗手術嘅，但我係完全冇事，冇人知啊，因為我好有意志力，因為我好堅強。 我唔想俾人知道我係有病啦，哎呀好慘啊有病。其實有癌症咧，唔需要咁驚咯。最緊要咧就係我哋咧能夠咧即係適當嘅治療，有堅強嘅即係意志力，我哋係會好翻嘅，係冇事嘅。我係已經5年嘅啦，你哋有冇知道我有事？你哋係唔知嘅嚇。咁所以我好感恩咧，喺我50周年嘅時候咧，我亦都即係。 我哋取之社會，用之社會。如果我哋係做得到嘅，係捐得到嘅，我哋盡力去幫，即係需要嘅機構咧，係去幫呢個社會為大家，即係做呢一個即係幫到大家，因為係需要有經費咯。所以我係選咗係金水仙係其中一個機構咁樣去捐出嚟。咁我亦都好開心。 呼籲咧，大家咧，即我知道在座好多善長人翁都係好幫手呢一個社區，即服務啊，包括你啊，即好好耐嚟嘅。咁我亦都希望日後咧係多啲人去關注呢、這個，即係需要嘅機構，大家盡力去幫手去支持咯。多謝咁多位。
多謝 Jenny。其實 Jenny 唔知道今日佢要講嘢㗎，咁所以變咗嚟講，睇下大家佢都冇手稿喺手，咁就呢個翻譯最好。我覺得嚟講，依係有感情之言。如果 Jenny 唔講話，佢原來佢過去5年之中嚟講又係一個癌症嘅康復者，我諗大家都唔知道咗，因為社區入面主要嘅活動入面嚟講，當然唔少得黃珠珍妮女士嘅影子嘅。咁我真係喺度代表。 加拿大防癌協會、金水仙慈善參謀會嘅團體，同埋所有嘅華人社區，同你致敬，多謝 Jenny。其實大家可能好奇怪，點解我哋會用金水仙呢個字眼呢？其實入面嚟講係我哋華人社區一個光榮嚟嘅。金水仙其實依一個咁嘅係一個 logo。 佢嘅 Golden Dove 就係一個 logo 嚟嘅，係代表緊加拿大防癌協會。我諗每一年嘅4月，大家都會知道咗，佢就有一個叫 Dove Month， 就話係金水仙月份。咁依一個金水仙呢個 title 咧，係每一個省份都每一年咧都會舉辦一次嘅籌款活動。我哋中國人係好開心能夠喺安省呢個地方入面嚟講，係用咗佢哋係將呢一個咁嘅 logo 咧係俾我哋去。 用嘅，亦都係我相信嚟講，呢一個 logo 亦都係將來一會繼續咁生生不息咁長此係繼續落去。咁我相信你入邊嚟講咧，希望藉住金水仙一個美麗嘅花朵，能夠體發到每一個人嘅愛心。咁今年嘅籌款嘅活動嘅話嚟講，我哋喺4月17日嘅慈善參會咧，我哋希望能夠總共可以能夠籌款到大約係12萬元嘅款項。咁我哋依個作一個癌症嘅研究嘅用途。咁其實入邊嚟講，4月17日嘅星期六將會喺喜來登酒店入邊。咁當晚入邊嚟講咧，咁大家都會留意到，我哋而家今日大部分用咗一個好似電影拍嘅電影嘅道具，可以咁講啦。其實嗰晚入邊嚟講，我哋希望用一個懷舊，係翻去一個電影或者話有啲好多嘅金曲嗰方面嚟講，當晚會由佢哋嘅表演家，我哋嘅表演嘉賓係作個主唱嘅。咁呢方面我係會好多謝咁多位。咁我想揾埋我個拍檔出嚟，或者我再加多幾句説話 ，Dennis 唔該。
正如頭先阿 Benjamin 咁講，我哋個籌委會咧就過去咗兩個月就好努力咁樣咧，就籌辦今次嗰個參務會活動啦。咁個主題就係頭先就牽咗少出嚟，就係關於電影啦，或者關於Hollywood 嗰啲items 啊。咁希望大家當晚咧能夠欣賞我哋嘅努力。Enjoy 嗰晚嘅 program 啊，唔該曬。
Thank you, thank you. 好啦，喺我哋高級或者我想就係話喺一方面咧，就係大家睇有冇任何嘅問題，咁我哋可以再一個或者可以再次詳細咁介紹。係啦，係啦。Just Q&A right now.
Yeah. 可唔可以詳細啲？即電影即主題方面，我哋有多啲啲資料得唔得啊？可唔可以？
可以，其實。Dennis 可以你幫手先，但你要傾埋喺度先。
我咧就企喺度，精神上支持你答長記者嘅問題啦。
咁通常咧，老闆一定要有一個代言人嘅，係嘛？OK， 咁嗰晚嚟講咧，其實我哋咁多年嚟入邊嚟講咧，都離唔得開就係話有啲唔同嘅節目啦。咁我哋諗翻轉頭，其實過去咁多年入邊嚟講咧，我哋係做咗好多嘅功夫。咁希望能夠好似電影咁，能夠好似拍成一部電影咁樣長此一個生生不息咁，等人哋將來有機會睇翻轉頭。但係當然我哋依家係冇依個能力，我哋當晚唔會拍電影。但我哋想睇翻轉頭就係話，好多參加嘅賓客大部分嚟講咧，都係比較上咧可以咁講，30歲以上大部分我哋發覺我哋嘅賓客大部分都。咁大家可能對當年嘅懷舊嘅金曲咧，都係有一啲嘅情懷。咁所以我哋突然間諗起啦，不如我哋就用依個主題啦。咁咧就係諗翻起以前大約50、60年代啊、70後啊、80後當年嘅金曲咧，我哋當晚嚟講咧，都希望由表演嘉賓咧能夠做一個主唱。咁喺電影嘅主題嗰方面入邊嚟講，我相信我唔會去到《夢斷成西》啊嗰啲咁嘅咁比較上咧係咁經典嘅，但係譬如好似70年代、80年後嗰啲咁嘅電影咧，我哋都希望能夠嗰晚能夠又可以演繹翻喺我哋嘅表演項目方面。其實咧，依個金水仙慈善捐贈基金入邊嚟講咧，我係1年4季入邊嚟講都係開放俾大家善長咧作出一個嘅捐贈。咁但係當然捐贈嗰方面入邊嚟講，我哋當然會係衷心嘅感謝啦。咁但係每一年入邊嚟講，如果單靠個別嘅捐贈嘅話嚟講咧，可能好多時候都唔會有啲活動咧，可能好多人都會比較上咧係忘記咗。咁所以咧，其實喺金水仙慈善參會每一年我哋主要大型嘅活動方面嚟講咧，我哋係諗係將其中嘅70%嘅籌到嘅款項咧，係會擺落依個捐贈基金入邊，另外30%咧就當係俾癌症協會佢哋日常嘅支出咁嘅樣。咁可能大家對防癌協會嘅工作方面嚟講咧，就係頭先佳立科已經同大家講咗防癌協會嘅工作啦，佢哋嘅歷史啦。咁我哋當晚參會嗰陣時都有個短片咧，亦都會介紹。因為如果今日播出嚟咧，可能會好長啦。咁我哋希望留待係當晚又先至播俾大家睇咁樣。